Revelation chapter 1, verse 8, where Jesus says, I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. It was his way of saying he's eternal. But that beginning and end, Alpha and Omega, the first and last letters of the Greek alphabet, spurred this program, and that's why I picked some of the earliest music for harpsichord, the beginning, and some of the latest music for harpsichord, the end. And then I organized them by genre or theme. So there are four groupings to the program: nature, passacaglia, toccata, and march. So I would ask that you hold your applause until the end of each of the sections. The first section is nature, and the first three works are from the Fitzwilliam Virginal Book, Martin Pearson, and then William Byrd, and we'll hear the fall of the leaf and the beauty of the flower, the primrose, and the wood so wild is a theme and variations on a secular song. Then for our Omega section, Ivar Lundy has written in Secum Communis. It's about bugs. And it's unabashedly programmed music, so we'll hear the caterpillar crawling around and the buzz of the mosquito, the very plodding beetle, and that particular movement is based on two octatonic scales. We'll hear the fluttering of the butterflies, which is a Dorian mode, and then finally the cockroach scurrying about.
Thank you. Thank you.